Shay Lovey Babies, and today, I'm back with a brand new video.
All right, y'all. I'm gonna get my nails done. See people staring for me. Anyways, I'm at Jimmy Nails. If you're in St. Louis, I'll be somewhere. But I'm gonna get my nails done. And it's cold.
I couldn't even record my eyebrows, my nails, and my toes because I couldn't record my toes because I was on the phone. I know I should have hung up, guys, but my feet was already looking atrocious, and I had got a pedicure. So let me show y'all my feet ashy right now, but I'm gonna show y'all my feet in a minute, okay? Because they look ashy. I ain't gonna show y'all because I ain't got time for y'all to come for my feet. And these are my nails. Yes, get into it. Ooh, I did not try to flick y'all off. I meant to go like this. Get into it. Look at the shaping. Yeah, if you're in St. Louis, I went to Jimmy Nails, of course. Like, who don't? Yeah. So, yeah. And I got my eyebrows done, as you can tell. It's still a little wax on my face, but it's going to come off when I wash it later. Just got to put a little hot water. Oh, hopefully my heater ain't loud because I got a new heater, y'all. So I got a heater in my room. Who you know? Look, I can do this in my eyebrows. Yes, I'm feeling myself. So I went to the nail shop today, got my nails done, got my eyebrows done, got my toes done, got a pedicure, and I got a manicure and eyebrows. So yeah, that's that. Tomorrow is homecoming. Our homecoming is 5 to 8, nothing major. After that, I'm supposed to go out to eat, but I don't even know who's going. I just, none of my friends, like, you know how people like you talk to at school? They're not going to homecoming. But some people I know, of course, is gonna still go to homecoming. I feel like my hair just looked a little... Who cares? But homecoming is tomorrow. I go pick up my dress. Because did I tell you I went to take my dress? I went to take my dress to the shop to go get the shoulder pads out. And I got like a look. Y'all gonna see what I did. But yeah, it's at the place. I pick it up tomorrow and I get my makeup done tomorrow. And that's about it, for real, for real. Then homecoming. It's my little ticket. This is my ticket. If how much I know what school I go to, then I'll probably put it on there. If not, then I won't. But I don't really care. Yeah, it was $20. I only had to pay $10 because I was running for homecoming court, as you know. Maybe you don't know. Oh, I was running for homecoming court. Yeah, I don't even think. Yeah, I think I knew that. I don't know. But, alright, y'all. I'm finna chillax, lay down, edit some videos. And, yeah, get ready for homecoming or whatever. Y'all gonna see the look fit. I mean, yeah, it was nothing major. I didn't record getting my hair done because the girl was in her house that did it, and I just, she already had an attitude, and I didn't record. She's like, why didn't you record? And dang, I didn't have time. But all right, y'all, with that being said, with that being done, I'm done for tonight. Peace out, love y'all, smooches, kisses.
So like I told you guys, I was running for homecoming court, so I did end up still making my poster. This was just me making my poster. It was nothing major. I just wanted to add in a little clip. We did have Spirit Week, but we had everything in October because homecoming was supposed to be in October. So I'm just adding some little clippets that I did all the way in October to this video. So yeah, they're old. Just enjoy.
Makeup done as y'all saw from the last clip. This is my makeup. Yes, I'm putting her Instagram right there. I really like it, like it's super cute. Yes, so my colors is red and silver and I guess white, but like you get the theme. I'm loving it. It's just one thing, my hair is messy butterfly locks, right? So like the hair keep catching on to the dress, see what I'm saying? Like it's cute though. I'm just can't, like, it's just gonna have to stay right here. And then this side keep curling like curly fries. No, it needs to stay like straight. I don't know why it's doing it. Like, all days it wanted to be straight. Now today it just wanna be curly. Like, baby. Like, look at this one. It keep curling. I don't know, it's because the lady that did it, she needs to do better. I don't know what it is, but maybe she needs to do better. Cause why is my dress curling at the end like this? See, why that's curling? Oh, it needs to be straight. She needs to fix that. Anyways, I'm really liking it. I feel like y'all so far. Ugh, I don't like that. All right, so I'm gonna get closer. Can y'all see me now? We cool? Okay. So like I was telling y'all, this the little All right, let me put my dress down. So I got my dress fixed right here because at first it was like cut out. It's too cold for all that and I did not want all that out. Then, yeah, this is the dress. I'm going to show y'all the full dress. It's a little short dress. So I'm going to show y'all in a minute. But I took a piece of my dress off and I made it a little face mask. I didn't make it, of course. But I got a custom made to a face mask. I got my heels from Fashion Nova. And it's like a little wedge and it's silver and this is clear and then it's like a rhinestone and it's supposed to like wrap around the ankle. And then my purse, oh, my purse right here, I'm sure I just had it. And this is my purse. I got this from Dolls Kill, so yeah, it's super cute. Yeah, super cute. But yeah, I just wanted to show y'all that and I'm gonna come back. I got some earrings too, but I don't even know what they, oh, here they go. I just got these from the Beast Closet. It's my favorite earrings. But all right y'all, I'm gonna talk to y'all in a minute. Homecoming took forever. I need some clip-on earrings. I mean, my ears pierced out, so kind of don't want no clip on earring if my ear is already pierced, but I'm gonna put them on. I mean, easier for me, right? Let me see if I like it because I don't even like stuff like this. Oh, it's so fancy. All right, y'all, I'm gonna talk to y'all in a minute. I'm gonna put these earrings in and I gotta change my helix, whatever you want to call this piercing, because it's connected to this one and I got two holes right here. I might just put a regular stud and then take this out and put that one right there. But all right, y'all.
Hi, this is Naya's Lifestyle YouTube channel. You know, we at homecoming right now. They dancing to show me how to Dougie, whatever it's called. I don't know if she want me to curse her, on her vlog, but yeah. She right here. She putting the back on her heels. said her feet was hurting. I don't know why she's putting them back on. Y'all like my fit though?
Next is Princess Deanna Marshall.
Y'all saw me? Don't look at me. Don't.
All right, come on.
All right, y'all saw me. I'm at Fridays, and you know, I won. Look at the bling bling. David won.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Prince,
yeah. Yeah, because of me. You won because of me. I'm
joking. You won because of me.
Huh?
This wouldn't happen if it weren't for me.
How?
It's because I'm just cut like that.
Anyways, yeah, David buying all the food, cookie yes, rich, and I'm hungry. But they have some Chick-fil-A sandwiches there. They too, let me see. Nothing.
There wasn't no help.
I'm joking. But yes, y'all, everybody was telling me I look so cute. Thank y'all. Y'all can't even tell I had these earrings.
That was lying to her.
That was not lying to me.
It was.
These some clip earrings and my
they don't look right. 2K21.
Bounce, it's stuck.
Yeah.
It's stuck. Okay. Anyways, you can even tell I already had these earrings on, but they some clips. But my pairs, my earrings on. Already clips. They just hang like this.
Mm-hmm.
Mariah finally here. She took decades. And baby,
here, let me show my outfit, y'all. Okay, so we got this.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, I look fat. Why are you ain't tell me? With some heels. And then her Bailey, show y'all the
heels. Y'all see it.
Yeah. And y'all, be ready for our
braces.
Look at baby braces. Yeah, all that. Be ready for our pictures together. Yeah. We should.
Homecoming princess, the real Naya B.
The one and only.
The original.
Naya B to you.
Naya B to you, the original.
All right, Shay, lovely baby. So I'm back home. And you know it was fun when girl your phone died. So I had to stop recording because my phone died. My head itch. So it's getting untight. That's how I know it's just finna get untight because it itch. But yeah, I'm finna take this makeup off. But yeah, this makeup is so cute. Like, she really like bodied it, and I love how like it's so crispy that you can like tell. Like, that's what I love. I love it. I don't know if you're like, oh, but you can see the makeup, but like I like that kind of look. Like this, like this is the look like I was wanting. Like, she bodied it. Simple. All right, y'all, just cut that part out because I don't want no drama on my YouTube channel. But remember to always be yourself. Don't be nobody else but you. All right, y'all, I'm going to talk to y'all later. So with that being said and with that being done, that's the end of this video. I hope y'all enjoyed. It was like a little, you know, just a little something. It wasn't nothing really major. I was having too much fun. I just want to show y'all a little something, you know what I mean? But I'm ready to rip this makeup off. Because I just don't do this. But yeah, y'all. I really enjoy myself. I won Homecoming Princess. Like, I really enjoy my time. Yes, like. This is the tiara that we got. Yeah. It's super cute.
But I'm gonna catch y'all next homecoming for sure, because I'm gonna do the same thing for y'all. I'm gonna step on their neck. If I do this now, just imagine next homecoming, you know what I mean? But all right, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all later. Look like I'm going for a swim. Dunk on him, now I'm swinging off the rim. Bitch ain't coming off the bench. While I'm coming off the court, fully drenched. Here goes some hater rain, get your thirst quenched.